कार्यकर्त्यांक सुद्धा दिसता की गोयात काँग्रेस पक्ष एक वेगळे दिशेन आज वचपाक लागिल्लो आसा. आनी ही दिशा निमाणे काँग्रेस पक्षाक स्वतःच्या बळाचेर सत्तेर हाडपा खातीर वावुरतली ह्या बद्दल इलाय हांव दिवो दवर.
Movin Gudino congratulated Shirodkar for his commendable job.
सगळ्यांचे हंगार आत घालून सगळ्यांक बरे भाशेन ट्रीटमेंट दिवन जावं ते फ्रेंडल ऑर्गनायझेशन जावं ते आपले ऑफिस बेरर जावं सामान्य वर्कर आज हांव तेका सांगपाक सोदतां काँग्रेस तुजे खाला गेले एक वर्ष मजबूत जाला पुढे वचत आसा ही तुका शाबासकी.
आ रिपोर्टर एट शिरोडा विवेक प्रभू.
Watch news from Sport. After a short break, stay tuned.
Welcome back. Muslipal Churchill Brothers team returned to Goa on Wednesday after a victorious campaign in the IFA Shield and Durand Cup tournament. The reigning I-League champions won the IFA Shield in Kolkata on September 12 and followed it with a triumph in Durand Cup on Tuesday in New Delhi.
A big number of fans had arrived at the airport to greet their heroes at the Daboli airport on Wednesday afternoon. The proud Churchill contingent then came out of the terminal to everybody's delight. Last season's I-League champions Churchill Brothers have underlined their status as a new powerhouse of Indian football with IFA Shield and Durand Cup titles in the span of a fortnight. The Warka-based club, run by the Alemao family, has given the Goan football fans lots of reasons to celebrate in the last 2 weeks. One of the biggest being that Churchill have become the first Goan team to grab the IFA title. Another is that they have got the upper hand on Mohun Bagan as Churchill beat the Kolkata Giants in 2 consecutive finals this season. Churchill Brothers have now won 3 trophies in as many tournaments so far, starting with a charity match in August. Churchill Brothers squad were taken in a motorcade rally from Daboli in a party atmosphere.
Salute for my captain, Odafa, and my players, and also coach. They worked very hard. They shown the proof they can win the any trophy with any team.
It was a fantastic performance by Churchill Brothers, and this team is definitely going to see some great moments together, as this team has been together for 3 years. And with a good backup of the coach and management, this team will bring a lot of laurels to Goa.
Captain Odafa Okoli was delighted with the team's consistent success so far. And why not? The Nigerian forward has been a very important player in the lineup. Odafa scored a crucial extra time hat-trick in the Durand finals to hand Churchill a victory after Mohun Bagan had surprised Churchill with Ede Chidi opening the account. The Odafa magic worked, and Carlos Roberto Pereira's side came up with another title.
I'm so happy for the to win the Durand Cup, and I thank God. I give all the glory for the players. We play very well, and the God help us to win the champion. I'm so happy for that.
A reporter from Vasco, Surendra Matkaikar.
Brand ambassador of Goa Carbon Limited, Bhakti Kulkarni, has taken sole lead in the ongoing National Junior Chess Tournament in Chennai. Bhakti has secured 5 points from 5 rounds played till now. It was, however, a mixed day for other Goan players in the competition.
At the end of the 5th round matches on Wednesday, Bhakti is leading with 5 points after she beat Preeti R from Tamil Nadu and now stands as a strong contender for the national chess title. World Under 8 champion Ivana Furtado accumulated 2.5 points after another draw, this time against Akshaya N from Tamil Nadu. Anurag Mamal is still with 3 points as he had a disappointing day after losing to Nitin S from Tamil Nadu. Rakshit Rai has 3 points after beating Ramakrishna Perumalla from Andhra Pradesh, while Rohan Ahuja lost to Rupesh Ranjan from Bihar and as such is stuck on 2 points. Bureau Report, Prudent Media.
We all have seen a mother nurturing her baby, not just a human beings and animals, but birds to have a motherly affection to love their buddies. Today we have before you a bird fondly and carefully feeding her baby, forgetting all her troubles. While you enjoy this clip, I take your leave. Take care, goodbye, and keep watching Prudent Media.